I say that if our generation can survive all the hate that surrounds us, we will grow to be a rare breed of senior citizens. What follows here then is a possible projection of the future. Let us imagine ourselves in 50 years.
But you know,